tear a knife, he would make you his champion. I hereby bestow Truth Guard upon you. Use it to defend Azeroth from its enemies.
I think that was actually easier than getting here.
I am weary. With a worthy successor, my long vigil is at an end. Fight for truth and justice, champion. In Tyr's name.
Amazing! Good to see the shield in your hands. Me and Kit will head to Dalaran and report to Tyrosus. If you need a ride, my hippogriff's outside.
We will prevail. May the light give you strength. Take care.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. slight hope signal.
At your service. Walk always in the light. These fine men and women need a leader. Your deeds prove you are the clear choice to bear that burden. Come, I will address them on your behalf. Paladins of Azeroth, you've gathered to mourn the loss of High Lord Tyrion Fordring. Many of you look to him as an ideal, the paragon of what we all strive to be. Let us observe a moment of silence for a great soldier, leader, and friend. In the light, we are one, brother. Always. Inscribe your name into the Librum of Ancient Kings, so that we may begin the ceremony. You all know the noble deeds of the champion at my side. This hero has been chosen by the Light to succeed Tyrion as High Lord. Under our new leader, this order shall become a mighty weapon brought to bear against the Legion. We must stand together against the coming darkness. We must cast aside the shackles of race and kingdom. We must unite as one!
The Blood Knights stand by you, High Lord. Azeroth will not fall.
We pledge ourselves to your cause, High Lord.
On this day, the Order of the Silver Hand is reborn. Together, Sargeras himself shall shudder at our might. Azeroth will not fall while we stand. Place the blade on the altar when you are ready. The light will be our forge. At your service. Lord Shadowbreaker will be expecting you. This way.